there is a hope. But I'm supposed to be dead. My friend went to Texas, and I was supposed to go on that trip, and he got killed. When he was leaving, he looked at me in my eyes, and he told me, me and you are both gonna have brand new BMWs when I come back. And he came back in a box.
Days turn to nights, nights turn to years.
Got a pit bull on my chest, and I used to hang around with pit bulls and fight them and stuff. And you know, I was taught at a young age that would be cool. It didn't turn out to be a good thing. When I was 30 years old, I woke up in a cell, and it was my birthday. I started crying, and some guy started saying I was a wimp. So we started fighting, and I ended up in the hole, somewhere where you're secluded from everybody else.
Spent almost all my life in jail, like almost 15 years, going back and forth. I wasn't born with Lion King. So when you're in gang, they say, oh yeah, we're your brother, we love you. They don't love you. But when you're in jail, they don't give you nothing. I just decide, you know, to make a life, you know? And that's why, you know, I'm doing good today. I'm taking all my tattoos away, you know, because I don't want to be involved again no more.
We live in a violent country. We're addicted to violence. Americans say America run on Duncan. America run on violence. We live in a capitalistic country that says you have to have capital in order to participate. We live in a country that defines a person's importance based on the amount of material they've accumulated. It is no accident that certain groups, because of race or because of poor education or where or class, are not afforded those luxuries through the legitimate means. So what happens are forced to get those luxuries through illegitimate means. So when you combine alcohol with the accessibility of weapons and competition, you have an explosion. Bam! Look in the hoods, crack, cocaine, money, and competition over territory. Bam! Let me show them the reality of gangbanging. Teens Against Gang Violence is a gang, but we are a gang that promote peace and justice. We have our colors, we have our mission statement, we have our pledge, we have our sign, which is the universal sign for love. We have all the aspects of a gang. Most of our members are those who sit on the fence. Rodney Daly deal with those who were in hardcore gangs and such.
So we began to go in the community and meet with different streets and different groups, which people call gangs, and talk to them about whether they could resolve the conflict without a body bag. So we put a storefront office right on the street so they could walk in and get help whenever they wanted to. Gang peace programs included a lot of things. We built a full recording studio. People realized that, oh, rap is coming and you could be successful. But they weren't thinking about all the other ways you could be successful. And that was our reason for connecting with Berklee, because you could show them how they could become an entertainment lawyer, how they could become a lyricist and write the lyrics. You don't have to necessarily rap them. Or you could be the number one star on the stage. Or you could just do the music and sell that. And so we began to break that down. And the message is that we can do whatever you want to do. The message was economics, supply and demand equals cash. We could help put the fire out before it got out of control.
So Project Prentice is something that we participate in at the Wellman Center on a voluntary basis. We actually treat people with tattoos on areas that are quite visible, because people see those tattoos and make assumptions. And a lot of times people get those tattoos in their earlier years when they're in gangs. Basically, this is something that we do on a charity basis to change their lives.
We're an example. That's exactly what we are. We're an example for those that want to change, those who are tired of living that lie. You know, this is the truth, and this is exactly what you got to go through.
I'm not into change, I'm into transformation. Because the more things change, the more things remain the same. If you transform, you cannot go back.
Days turn to nights, nights turn to years. They say I'm heartless, I shed no tears. How can I forget? death. Come on. When I know in the end my life is a joke, that's all I have left. I put a cross on my chest and beg the Lord's forgiveness, but things got rough. Man, can I get a witness? You don't see it like I see it. Come on. Crime, money, diseases, niggas fake unstoppable, claiming that they're Jesus. I must be Judas then. And Peter asked me at the gate, how many have you killed? I said many men, cause many men with death upon me. But I said you gotta die before me. Basically, all I know is torture. Pain isn't the enemy, cause when the fun goes away, pain is a friend of me. That's why I move swift, creeping shadows and shit. You can tell me go to hell, but you gotta admit that I'm it.
They don't like me, and I know why, cause